faded for him, to be replaced by the quasi-spiritual lights of the moon and stars. Van Gogh retreats from the world. But whichever interpretation you take, the gloomy cypress tree pierces both.